one of the things that people who are bereaved by suicide struggle with is the story of what happened. But what we know is that over time, that story changes. Not the actual facts of the story, but all the context that's included. And usually it starts out very narrow and it becomes broader over time. And that's a memory process where more elements of the story are brought in that often create a more forgiving and understanding approach to the story of what happened than what one might feel at the beginning. And so understanding how these processes are changing over time is really important for understanding how people can kind of recover in their grieving. So